Hello students, I hope you all are fit and fine with your family members at your place. Today, in the fourth video, I am going to proceed with my chapter, that is number system. In previous video, I had explained the topic computer arithmetic, in which I had covered binary addition and subtraction. Now, in this video, I am going to proceed with the same topic, that is computer arithmetic. As you know that computer arithmetic follows the binary operations of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, today we will learn about binary multiplication. As I had explained that binary addition is the key to binary multiplication. So, some rules of binary addition will be followed in binary multiplication also. The rules for performing multiplication using binary numbers is same as that of decimal number. The given table illustrates the multiplication of two binary digits. When 0 is multiplied with 0, it gives 0 as a result. When 0 is multiplied with 1, it gives 0 as a result. When 1 is multiplied with 0, it gives 0 as a result. When 1 is multiplied with 1, it gives 1 as a result. I am going to explain binary multiplication with some examples. In the first example, 101 with the base 2 is multiplied with 11 with the base 2. When 1 is multiplied with 101, it gives 101 as a result. Again, when 1 is multiplied with 101, it gives 101 as a result. Now, adding both the results, we will get 1111 as a result. In our next example, we will multiply 101 with the base 2 with 1111 with the base 2. When we multiply 1 with 1111, we will get the result 1111. Again, when we multiply 0 with 1111, we will get the result 0000. Now, if we multiply 1 with 1111, we will get the result 1111. Now, adding the results, we will get 1001011 as the result of our next example. Now we will discuss about binary division. The method to perform binary division is same as that of decimal numbers. Binary subtraction is the key to binary division. So, we have to follow the rules of binary subtraction in some cases of binary division. Let us proceed with the first example of binary division. In this example, we are going to divide 10 with 110 with a base of 2. When we divide 10 with 110, the quotient will be 1 and we will get the remainder as 10. Again, when we divide 10 with 10, we will get the remainder 00. Let us discuss the next example of our book, that is divide 1001 with 10000 111 with a base of 2. Here, in the first step, when you divide 1001 with 10000111, you have to subtract the numbers. So, follow the binary multiplication rules over here. Take a borrow from thousands position and subtract with 10 minus 1. You will get 1 as an output. Again, subtract 0 from 1. Now, at tens place, you will get the balance of 1. Now, subtract 1 from 0. You will get 1 as a result. Repeat the step. You will get 001111 as a remainder. Again, divide it with 1001. You will get 1001 as a result. So, at the last, you will get the remainder 0000. So, that's all with the chapter number system. If you face any problem in the chapter, then mail me at rupampreetkaur80@gmail.com. Thank you.